prostrate yourself at this juncture. Either way, I'm afraid you won't be surviving this. It's a trivial effort to conjure another. Anything invisible will come back to you a hundredfold. Focus on your shield! Only a temporary inconvenience, I assure you. It's been ages since I've seen one of you. Suppose I've nearly forgotten what you look like. Those others, they left me out here to die. My so-called allies. Too small and fearful to understand what I have managed to accomplish. Our half-mechanical overseer has called us survivors. They reached back, pluck us from the pages of history, and left us into their crucibles for their infernal tests. Just to prove you to us might be worthy of restoring life to the ruin they made of our world. You're really quite annoying.
Bold enough to impede himself with its raw power. I've been got my identity gone. And I will bring humanity with me one way or another. Through me, none need fear illness or injury ever again. Not even death. I have made myself the holy instrument of mankind's final evolution. What's one more of you crushed beneath the foundation of my identity? Understand that you cannot stop me. It is the end of time. There's no scenario where you will recover from this. Don't you see? Without me, there is no future. What exactly is your plan? Even if you could get past me to the surface. The world has fallen to titanic monstrosities that will snuff you out like a candle all night. It takes a god to kill titans. I've never cared for stinging insects. Force my hand. You cannot defy a god. Why do you recoil from my lovely movements? I can still hear. Take your tapping at the limbs of a Leviathan.
Knowledge I've gained at great cost!
tears from the trouble.
Die alone in the dark. But I can be constant.